Dear Stephanie Ziska, we are very pleased that you're taking over the patronship of the Young Energy Europe project. Young Energy Europe is really one of my most favorite projects within the DHK service. It combines a very vital political and economical issue, climate protection, with a pragmatical and effective approach. And it motivates young people within companies to create innovation and change in favor of sustainability and entrepreneurial success. On behalf of this project, I would like you to appoint officially as ambassador for Young Energy Europe. And hereby, I hand over you the certificate.
Thank you very much, Sophie. I'm very honored to accept this ambassadorship.
Yes, we're very happy that you accepted. I have three questions to kick off our patronship a bit. You know, Young Energy Europe enables young professionals in 8 European countries to extend their education in the fields of energy and resource efficiency. Energy scouts learn to analyze the energy consumption in their companies and identify saving potentials for energy and resources. Unique is the subsequent practical phase in which teams of energy scouts directly apply the knowledge, design a tailor-made efficiency project, and finally pitch against the other teams nationwide. Stephanie, what do you think? How can you do to promote the project and thus also the energy scouts with your patronship?
I think in our chamber network, I'm well known as a bridge builder, and therefore I see my primary role in supporting the Energy Scouts network and with that expanding the energy community. My goal for this project is to be widely known to all companies and partners and encourage them to support it with the necessary resources. I believe the key to the green energy transition will be the people. The facts are undeniable. The exchange of knowledge drives the economy, opens new markets, promotes innovation and investments, and thus creates new jobs. And that's what this project stands for, which I'm very honored to be the ambassador for.
Stephanie, we established the Energy Scouts qualification now in 4 countries in the last 3 years. And since April 2021, another 4 countries have joined, including Croatia. What do you think? Will the Energy Scouts be a successful concept also for Croatia, and why?
Of course it will. Our experience in the past years has shown that there is an awareness of energy efficiency and environmental protection in Croatia. Many companies confirm this with their examples of the use of renewable energies and are aware of their energy saving potential and are very open to such educational programs. With any major marketing campaigns, we managed to acquire the first round of participants this year. There is also enormous opportunities to save energy in the public sector, especially when it comes to energy efficiency in buildings, heating, cooling, hot water preparation, and lighting. Therefore, we want to further promote the participation, for example, in cities as well as other public institutions. And who knows, maybe we as the German-Croatian Chamber of Commerce have some energy projects ourselves.
Great. What do you think? Which kind of framework conditions needs the project in order to establish the Energy Scouts qualification in Europe? Or you have also international experience, perhaps even worldwide. What do you think?
I believe, regardless of the continent, that for this project to be successfully established, it needs the willingness of the companies to be part of the green transformation. At the moment, energy costs in Croatia are relatively low, and that is why many companies do not think about energy saving measures. The companies that have decided to implement energy efficient measures, though, are currently dealing with the supply chain difficulties that are going on, lack of raw material, production delays, and to get the technologies they desperately need for this transition. This is a big challenge these days, and we hope it will not negatively affect companies' motivation to go green. But on the other hand, this should be viewed as the great chance to seize the moment by making the best of the situation and training your workforce for the future now with a program such as ours. It's important that we all understand that only we can make the difference needed for the global energy transition worldwide.
Thank you very much, dear Stephanie. We are looking forward very much to our cooperation with you, and you're now our new project ambassador. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Many greetings from Croatia and Hvala svima.
Many greetings from Berlin as well.